instead of doing a right turn, I would focus on leaning my weight onto that right foot and taking the weight off my left foot and turning edges of my skis so that they're catching on that turn. I don't know how best to explain it. I think that's probably the best I can do.